Coronation Street spoilers, Leanne Battersby pregnant after Steve McDonald romp. Coronation Street's Steve McDonald and Leanne Battersby were caught in bed together just days before Steve's wedding to Tracy Barlow, and fans are speculating that the pair could be on their way to welcoming child number two. Coronation Street fans were shocked after Steve, played by Simon Gregson, and Leanne, Jane Danson, ended up in bed together. The salacious act was particularly shocking since it happened just days before Steve is due to marry Tracy, Kate Ford. The pair were walked in on by Peter Barlow, Chris Gascoyne, and Tim Metcalfe, Joe Duttine, who weren't expecting what they saw. Peter then informed Steve, who was literally caught with his pants down, that his financée was in hospital after being involved in an accident. Steve tried to salvage the situation by coming up with the plausible explanation that the thermostat was broken. "It's not what it looks like," Steve stammered. "The thermostat's broken." Steve had been under the assumption that his future wife had given him a free pass to cheat before the wedding. What she had actually done was give him a free pass to the spa where they were supposed to be holding their wedding. Steve had misunderstood what Tracy had told him, and now he's in a very complicated situation. Most viewers had assumed that Steve would end up in bed with Abby Franklin, Sally Carmen, yet he ended up with his ex, Leanne. Fans were understandably stunned by the scene. However, they quickly got over their shock to predict what could happen next after Steve and Tracy's one-night stand. One viewer took to Twitter and wrote, "What's the worst that could happen? Another baby Oliver?" Another said, "Oh no. Is Oliver going to get a little brother or sister?" A third added, "Kai, oh God. Is this Steve's baby number two with Leanne coming up? Omg. Are Steve and Leanne gonna have another baby?" wrote a fourth viewer. There is precedent for this happening since their child, Oliver, was conceived during an affair between the pair while he was dating Michelle Connor, Kyle Marsh. It all ended very badly as Michelle lost the child she was having with Steven, and then was dealt the brutal blow of finding out about Steve's affair with Leanne. It was made even worse when she also discovered that Leanne was pregnant with Steve's child. How will Tracy react should she find out about Steve's one-night stand with Leanne? Will she call off the wedding, and will there be child number two for Steve and Leanne?